bag that is causing wahala.
By correct people them wahala they person buy back now, so they back on cause you wahala. This very bag go away, then they call and say back it don't cause no be small wahala. Since we Nollywood actress where then they call and say Lily Afair buy the bag as she clock 29 years old, now she gonna say may she buy the bag, may she carry sweet her belly small. Now you know be smoke be girl, my correct people them. They back matter just the cash fire. But the fire no cash oh. The time where we say I buy woman cowtail. Well for use and cook the common, make it done for me. They think on the cash now. No be smart, you know, my correct people them. So after she post this back, can share the receipt of how much she buy him. She buy him $22,000. Mm-hmm. No be small to my correct people them. Now everywhere con certify ya. Alright, so no be today where this bag be in the cash fire.
As the time way offset way be musician Cardi B husband been buy the bag give in Pekin for birthday. No be small bege cause you. The way where the girl even take drop the bag after her papa give herself, she didn't even show the bag mercy at all. Alright, so you'll see with him, the father right when he give her the gift. He said, late is better than never. I be kid my baby. Nine person come to say, she put the shit right down, come cry 3 times. She wants Barbies, nigga. Nine Cardi B come say, she got all the Barbies, D. The matter con they para, they para, they para, they go. Now, Cardi B say, I gas do video. Ma put these people for their place. When I watch the video.
Kind of shit. People be like, kids don't care about that. They only care about toys and candy. Yeah, kids only care about toys and candy. But the thing is, the kids also go outside. You know what I'm saying? Kids go to restaurants. Kids go to fancy places. Celebrity kids, they go do red carpets. And if I'm fly, and daddy's fly, then so is the kid. If my kid, if I'm wearing shenanigans, my kid's having the same. You know what I'm saying? It's not what, it's not up to what the kids like. If it was the kids, they'll be outside in diapers. No. Because if I was looking like a bad bitch, expensive bitch, and I have my kid looking like a bum bum, then y'all would be talking shit. So I'm not mad that daddy bought baby a Birkin. She gonna match mommy.
All right, so after Nollywood actress Lily Afair come post that back, you know, come post the receipts, then she come right say, there's time for everything. I got this for my birthday, but it arrived late. I remember when I could only afford an Aldo or Zara bag. Now I can get myself a bag kit. Come cover hand for face. Enjoy the process. Very soon you will get everything you want. It just takes time. Come dance. More to come. Come write a bag kit. Sauce. Come write the person way. Sauce the bag kit for ram. So that her bag where she buy the thing no sweet many Nigerians belle. They say wait till you that chief, wait till they do. She been at the same Nollywood wall of now the Nolly they go. Eh? Now you don't get the money, go buy only bag of $22,000. You say, ah, even if you get the money safe, why you will carry and buy bag? My correct people them now, so they come they para. Like say they follow walkie the money for how. Now come they wonder. I can't they wonder, oh, certainly they think on wondermentation. I can't say, ah, but she be Linda Ekeji, they buy bag now. Why be say Lillian buy one? They can't they talky, like say now she be the first celebrity to buy designer. I be she no rich. No be Linda Ekeji will celebrate 40 years birthday with 40 sets of designer bags, 40 sets of designer shoes. Well, everybody knows say Linda Ekeji na billionaire. Money they even cry. Say, I beg you, leave me yo, make I follow reach another place yo for years. So I don't know, maybe they feel sad. She's capable, she's a billionaire blogger, she has something that she's doing where everybody knows her at all. They feel point hand saying now this thing she did do, and everybody knows say no be small money she they make inside. So this one now people go to look say, ah, no be at everybody they at, and where then they end now bangwana most of them. Then they wear Abba. Yes, so then they encourage our Abba brothers. Where? So you now, they buy bake it. All right, so me will choke. I put her people come they beg her.
The first person we beg her say, you can only afford it if you don't sleep around for it or empty your account for this worthless piece. I hope you are not a tenant. You spent 10 million on one back. Well done, ma. Dangotress, what exactly do you do for a living and how much are you paid? Stop deceiving people here. Come on, I three times. Come say nonsense. Now, wow. People, they carry person matter for head like galau. All right, so my correct for them, now she can reply the person. You see, you don't have to sleep around, yeah? There are lots of ways you can make money. Do you know there are lots of investment? You can fix your money and get percentage without doing anything. Not everyone must sleep around. Now if the person can reply and say, and the young women doing the legit job will be pressured now that they are not working hard enough. Then Lillian can reply and say, you don't have to be. Do things at your own pace. Lily, see as you answer politely, then be say, bad mouth no day your side you. But how would I see this mattress I beg? Waiting that person they talk, is it sense or nonsense? Okay, say this one where you carry 10 million buy back. I hope say you know they live for rented apartment. Because if you they live for rented apartment, I beg now where you want please, I be now who you want full. How much and they pay you? Not only you the arts, not only you the industry. All right, my correct people, then how when I see the mattress? Is supposed to consign the person reach that extent? I be Lillian is allowed to do what makes her happy. All right, so celebrities like talking Mackin, why they don't come at, they can't talk because their man are the same going to carry them. They follow like good things. Sit talking there with two back. No be small thing, or she man, she be fashionista. Her. Even the time when she come out, can't say, Goro bad boy, catch him. Kondi, say, see, it is she passed through. Nine person like Tiwa Savage can't say, ah, if Goro bad boy don't catch you, I beg, me, I dey run, no, I won't come carry your back. For you to see how some of these celebrities, they value all those things. Person, if you value this bag now, pass moto. At the level be that. So I know say if they say na motor of 8 million or 10 million I should buy nobody for making her like that. But yeah, when talking Makin wan say Koro bad boy holam nine Tiwa can say she won't carry the bag. She knows that she carry cash, she knows that she carry her banana island mansion. For you to know say most of these things people place high value on it. So waiting go sweet your belly, no be waiting go sweet my belly. Alright, my correct people them. So make I follow read the chicken mouth. We talking Makin wan follow shook put for the mattress. So talk I say people have different priorities. Theirs is not wrong, yours is not right. We are all adulting together. Please don't use conservative people as yardstick. They might wear a $5 shirt but spend money acquiring planes, vacations, things that you will also think is a waste of money. She can't continue again. Let people breed. If a bag is what they want, now let them buy it. For some, it might be jewelry, cars, etc. A grown adult should be financially wise to know to make their own choices. If they go broke, it's on them. So long as they are not begging you for money, let people live. She can continue again for the second one. Same with pressuring people to settle down, have babies, more out of homes, etc. Everyone has their own journey and your standard is not their blueprint. Some people achieve at 19, others at 60. It's not a race of who gets there first. First to buy, Nahim buy old model. Then she also wrote, I once also saw life from a place of lack and frowned on so many things because I couldn't fathom some ideas because I wasn't earning that much. Today, I judge myself first. Make that money first before you judge anyone. So people come they accuse her say, ah, blessing her from one John Thomas to the other. Now she the worker on top. Now she come they go they buy back only back $22,000. Say waiting up, waiting shell, waiting the power. You know, say they sabi like to accuse women like that when they get something. They will say, "Now John Thomas, now it's then they walk out from one to the other." Now that same matter, we no sweet our Nollywood actress, where then they call and say Destiny Etiko, we be say every time where you see her, she dey behind the camera. Even as she dey behind the camera, so you go still they see her, they advertise many, many things. Upon that, if she get anything, they go say na man, na ain't give her. I know say many of them, now men they finance them and all those kind of levels, but the level they be say it gets on to where they hustle legit. So now she can't they talk say no, she can't correct that impression when she been get that interview. Make a read down for Mona. She said, "I don't believe in sleeping around to make money, but a lot of people misunderstand me because of my physique. My work pays me very well. Some people who are not even close to me want to do me favors. So what is the essence of sleeping around? If God gives me a man that is moderately rich and I love him, I would go ahead with the marriage. I am in a relationship and I am comfortable with my man. I know some men are so scared of successful women, but my man cannot be scared of me. I am not looking for a billionaire or someone that has a lot of money. I am hardworking and would surely support whoever I am getting married to." All right, my correct people them. So now the level be that too. I just want let you know say this very matter, no they sweet many celebrities, even people who know be celebrities, so be say any little thing where you get, they go to say now one sugar daddy, now ain't don't give you. So my correct people them, now just the level be that. Destiny to go don't talk her belly on top the matter, and many celebrities too, they don't talk their belly on top this very mattress. If I won't bring all of them come out here, then NBC will go do visual night. All right, my correct people then, at this point I go end here. May una stay pitiful, may una buy.